During the meeting held between COSASE and Ugandan National Roads Authority to consider the findings in the December 2023 Auditor General's report, Samson Bagonza, the Chief Engineer of Ministry of Works and Transport, presented a report from a consultancy study undertaken by the ministry indicating that the unit cost of road construction and road rehabilitation in Uganda is lower than unit cost in the benchmarked countries.
The study of 2019 was concluded by the consultant in June last year. It is based on data collected from UNRWA and selected countries, Ethiopia, Tanzania, and Zambia. Based on that data, it has been found that the unit cost of road construction, road rehabilitation in Uganda is lower than the unit cost of the in the benchmarked countries. Comparison on the unit cost for periodic maintenance has not been carried out due to lack of data to facilitate comparison.
According to the report, the cost of upgrading using SC surfacing is $1.266 million, which is equated to 4.912 billion shillings, average cost per kilometer. The road works involve reconstruction. The cost is around $1.44 million, which is equivalent to 5.587 billion shillings per kilometer. And if the road works involve the rehabilitation with SC surfacing, that goes for $539,000, which is equivalent to 2.091 billion shillings per kilometer.
Cost studies conducted in 2004, 2009, 2018, and 2019, the unit cost of road construction and rehabilitation in Uganda is not significantly different from the unit cost in the other countries of the region.
The comparison, which shows that Uganda, we are almost the cheapest. But we need also to ask ourselves the quality of roads that we are producing. Mr. Chairman, I'm happy that we have so many Chinese companies around, but I don't know whether the ED will tell us the quality of their roads. Because at times you find a road has just been completed, and within a period of 2 to 3 years, you find there are potholes.
The report also highlighted that Kampala Capital City Authority did not participate in the study, although KCCA roads are most queried on the inflated unit cost, which irked legislators.
Sometimes we have interfaced with KCCA. It has the highest unit cost of roads, of making a road. It would have been good for us that they were able to present their project
of information going around, especially on Entebbe Express Highway and Busega flyover, that a unit cost of a road went as high as 14 billion shillings. That's about $4 million per kilometer of road. I expected you to justify that in your report here.
I want to see evidence of your request to KCCA that you requested for information and so did not comply.
Committee members pointed out the loopholes in the report, stating that it's silent on the thickness and width of the roads, given that the benchmarked countries make four-lane roads.
Talk about the unit cost per kilometer. Then there are other factors which I expected the engineer to bring in. The thickness of the road, the width of the road, how many lanes? We can say 1 kilometer of 2 lanes, 1 kilometer of 4 lanes. You're not talking about that.
And testify most of the roads when they have been constructed. Just in few years, these roads are in solid state. Why was this data wasn't availed?
The report recommended the government to set up regional material deposits and equipment hire centers in order to reduce the cost of road construction. Story compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.